Everything wrong with the Ford Pinto. The Ford Pinto had no hat section and rear frame rails to protect the fuel tank. Front doors jammed shut, preventing escape after an impact. The filler neck for the fuel tank could become detached during an accident. It had a weak rear bumper. Had an exposed fuel tank between the rear axle and bumper, vulnerable to puncture. Sources for fuel tank punctures included shock absorber bracket, inner edges, subframe, rear leaf spring shackles and brackets, diff housing edges and bolts, and exhaust brackets. Separation of vehicle floor pans allowed the entry of fuel into the passenger's compartment. The car has a high explosive risk. The cost new was $1,850. The cost today is about $7,000.